Hi Newbie Couponers, I am so excited for you because this week I'm showing you the best deals for newbies going on from the 24th of January until the 30th of January. In this video, I'm showing you a $6 breakdown and an $8 breakdown that are super easy and you can do because you do not need any CRTs. CRTs are CVS coupons, coupons that print at the Extra Care Center. I'll show you that in 1 minute. And all you need is your CVS app. So like I said, a $6 breakdown and the $8 breakdown, they are both in the printable list in the description box below. And in the beginning, I have right here, you can see that I have couponing abbreviations. So if you have any questions like CRTs and other couponing abbreviations, I will have them right here. So hopefully that will answer that. I also have some rebate app that I really recommend downloading if you want to save even more money and possibly even make money with couponing. Okay, and then I also have websites where you can get printable coupons. So those are some little things I want to share with you with my newbie couponers. But one of the first things I'm going to be going over are deals, just simple deals you can do as a couponer at CVS, as a new couponer at CVS. Then I'm going to head over to the breakdowns after I do those deals. So I'm going to go inside CVS and first stop is the Extra Care Center. So you want to come to the Extra Care Center. This is going to be our first stop inside CVS. Now, I already printed my coupons from the CVS coupon machine this week, so none are going to print for me. But new coupons print every Sunday. We get new coupons every Sunday and you can print them. You have a week to print them out until the following Sunday starts. If you are completely new to CVS, if this is your first week, you probably will only get the mystery and instant coupons that prints for everyone at the CVS Coupon Center. So this week we're getting an All May mystery coupon and a Listerine mystery coupon. Every week we usually get different ones, so they're all different every week. Keep in mind I can't show you the coupons that we're getting because I am filming a couple days earlier. They're going to look very similar as these that you have here. Kind of looks like a receipt, but these are CVS coupons you can stack with digital coupons and you can stack them with paper coupons. Start off with some easy deals right from this printable list. The first deal we're going to focus on is Colgate. What's included in this deal is the Colgate Max. It looks like those over there, but it's only a one pack. You can see that they're out, but they do look like that two pack. It's a Max Fresh, that's what they're called. You also have an option to get the 2-in-1. Mine are also out of this one. You wanna pick up two of those. They're on sale for $3.49 each. And they also have an extra buck deal for buy two, get a $5 extra buck. Buying two will equal you $6.98. You wanna use two coupons. You can check Colgate's website for coupons there. You're gonna have to print them out. So after those two coupons, you'll pay $5.48, but get back a $5 extra buck, making them both 48 cents or 24 cents each. Okay, the next deal I'm going to show you is on Crest. Okay, so it's this Crest mouthwash. It's on a sale for $4.79, and buy one, get a $3 extra buck. So you want to pick up the scope 1 liter. You can see that this one is 1 liter. This is the one that's going to be on sale. We also have another option. So it's like Outlast or Classic. They're both going to be on sale. So it's buy one, remember, get a $3 extra buck. They're also going to be on sale for $4.79. So you want to buy one. You want to clip to your card a $1 off Crest mouthwash CVS app coupon. This is going to be on your CVS app. Remember to clip that coupon before you pay for this. So you'll pay $3.79 out of pocket, but get back that $3 extra buck, making it 79 cents. The Clean and Clear products are buy one, get one 40% off, and they're also buy two and get a $3 extra buck, or you can buy three and get a $6 extra buck. So a lot of other products are included, but the best deal I have for you guys are buying three of these sheet masks at $3.19 each. One of them is going to be $1.92. Your total after buying three of them equals $8.29, but you get back that $6 extra buck, equaling $2.29 for all three, or 76 cents each. Remember, this is a little high for out of pocket, but I am going to be showing you breakdowns to spend even less out of pocket. And remember, as a newbie couponer, you are going to have an initial payout, as I like to call it. You're going to have an initial price that you're going to pay at any store. At Target, you're going to get gift cards. At CVS, you're going to get extra bucks, and so on. And you want to get the money that you make in that store, and you want to roll it into your next transaction, because before you know it, you're going to start getting these products for free. Does that make sense? Hope that makes sense. Let me know. If it doesn't, I'll try to explain myself better. Any NEWBIE code text is buy one, get one 50% off. Remember, that's what that BOGO means. Buy one, get one 50% off. And it's buy two, get a $2 extra buck. Any NEWBIE code text. The best deal I can find for you is buying two of these liners at $1.89. And then your total comes to $2.83. You'll pay $2.83 out of pocket, get back a $2 extra buck, making it 83 cents for both, or 41 cents each after that $2 extra buck. Getting into our $6 breakdown, here we go. For your first transaction, you're going to pick up two of those Colgates that I talked about. You remember, they're all out of my store, and yep, they're all out. We are going to pick up two of those Colgates. When you pick up that two Colgates, we're gonna move on to our second transaction. Okay, paparazzi nail polish this week is two for $5, and buy two, get a $4 extra buck. So buy two that you would like, get back that $4 extra buck, making them a dollar for both, or 50 cents each. Now, if you have this dollar off paparazzi brand nail polish, CRT, or CVS coupon, same thing. It's going to take off a dollar, leaving you to pay $4, but get back that $4 extra buck, making both of those free. Okay, for our third transaction, you'll be picking up one of these dress scopes at $4.79. Be using that dollar CVS app coupon on the crest. This will be your third transaction, and you'll use that $4 extra buck to pay you got from the paparazzi nail polish. Okay, now on your next transaction, you're going to pick up two of these Kotex Barely There liners at $1.89. You want to use that $3 extra buck you just got from your Crest mouthwash deal from your last transaction. Now, if we review how you did, you have $2 left in extra bucks from the Kotex deal that you did. You spend $6 out of pocket, and you saved $14.83, including your extra bucks that you used. You bought seven items, and you did really great for a newbie couponer. Right here, I'm missing the Colgate because remember, mine is all out. If you wanted to do the $8 breakdown, we're going to move into our first transaction, which are these Clean and Clear, like I talked about before. They are $3.19, remember? And we're picking up three of them. For your second transaction, you are picking up those Colgate toothpaste that I told you guys about. And then we're going to use that $6 extra buck that we got from the mask right here to pay for our Colgate toothpaste. For our third transaction, we're picking up these two paparazzi nail polishes of your choice. Now remember, we're using that $5 extra buck that we got from the Colgate deal. Then for our fourth transaction, we're picking up the Crest at $4.79 on sale, and we're using that dollar off scope mouthwash coupon on our CVS app. Our total comes at $3.79, and we'll be using that $4 extra buck we got from the paparazzi. Okay, now we're moving on to our last transaction. We're doing the Kotex deal. Remember, it's buy one, get one 50% off, and buy two, get a $2 extra buck. Remember, we're also picking up the Kotex liners at $1.89 each. Our total comes to $2.83, and we'll be using that $3 extra buck we got from the Crest deal to pay for these. So the only thing you spent is what you spent on your first transaction, which was $8.29 out of pocket. You save $20.83 and you have $2 left for your next week of deals. And you bought 10 items for $8.29. That's amazing. You did great. That is less than a dollar for each item. That is amazing for a newbie couponer. Remember, I always leave these notes here for you on the bottom of this page. And basically what I'm talking about here is that prices are different in each store, but they are usually just the same or 10 cents above or below that they are of mine. So just keep that in mind when you're shopping. Also keep in mind if you have extra bucks to use in the first transaction to lower your out-of-pocket, go ahead and use them. And that'll be awesome for you because you'll be able to spend even less out-of-pocket. Now I also want to let you guys know, if you have other CRTs that apply, make sure to use these to lower your out-of-pocket. Like the one I told you about for the paparazzi. This one. I also wanted to let you guys know for the $6 breakdown, if you guys did that deal, your out-of-pocket was $5, remember? But you'll be able to get all of these items for completely free if you saved the coupon from your last week of deals, which was a 5 off 2 select Colgate coupon. So for that $6 breakdown, you'll spend $0 out of pocket, get that $5 extra buck, and start doing the rest of your deals that I told you about. Remember that you do have that $2 extra buck left over in both of these breakdowns. So this is the last note that I wanted to give you guys, that you could either save that extra buck for next week, which I always recommend doing because you're gonna want extra bucks to roll in your next week of deals, or you can use it this week, and you can always check out my CVS Best Deals video, which has even more deals. Remember, they are a little bit more advanced, but they are still super easy, and you should be able to follow them as well. Okay, couponers, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you got a lot of information this week for CVS and a whole bunch of deals that will help you save. Don't forget about that printable list that I have for you in the description box below. You can print it out. You can leave it on your phone, take screenshots of it, whatever you need to do. And hopefully this helps you in whatever you need to do. Remember, if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. You can message me on Instagram or on TikTok or whatever you need to do, and I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. That's all I have to share with you in this video, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye, guys.